Hi, hello, assalamualaikum. My name is Sai, and this is Zaid. So, Zaid here has been an important person to me because he's the guitarist in my life as a career in music. So, yeah. I started as a musician a very long time ago because I don't know how to sing. So I practice every day, and the reason why I started music is because of my girlfriend. Her name is Shaliza. She was more into music than me, so she showed me the way of music in my life that which transformed into a passion. But since she passed away, my music became more and more subtle, more and more classic, more and more firm. So she is the reason why I sing. And right now, when she's not here, singing is like every day movement for me, because the promise that I made for her, the promise that I give her when she was lying on her bed, that is the wake-up call for me to become a really good musician. So no matter how hard I've fallen, no matter how deep the road is, I will still keep on going, because for me, a promise is a promise. And it will never be gone like that. So I have to do it. Singing terms, practicing vocals, practicing the music, finding arrangement for the song, that's progressive. So believe it or not, every day or everything we do is progressive, none other the less.
Saat aku tertawa di atas semua, saat aku menangisi kesedihanku, aku ingin engkau selalu ada. Saat aku mencoba merubah segalanya, saat aku menangisi kesedihanku, aku kenang selama aku. sanggup berjalan. Ku kan selalu memujamu, meski ku tak tahu lagi engkau ada di mana. Dengarkan aku, selalu ada. Aku ingin engkau aku kenang selama aku masih bisa berjalan, masih sanggup berjalan.